Minnesota will work from their zone. Lettieri didn't accept the pass. It's Fox's shorthanded shot. Score! Radek Faksa with a shorthanded goal. Dallas has shorties in back-to-back games. It's special teams early in a 2-0 lead.
Yeah, power play goal and shorthanded goal in back-to-back games. Just electric. This is a dunsical play by the Wild in their own zone. Loosey-goosey. Kaprizov was just heading off on a change. Let it go through him. Lettieri had it get away from him. And in waltz, Radek Faksa, simple stuff, just shot it straight through Fleury. Radek's got his fingerprints all over the beginning of this hockey game tonight in St. Paul.